He had Queen's brother.
I gave him Queen's brother. So when he comes to play you, the dude go over there and stiff him. Next thing you know, since he went and got his shots, they didn't even let Leroy explain the situation. They were just automatically that was that guy's dog. Like, wow, man.
That's cold blooded, man.
It is.
Man, I had the police come to my house. Explain it to him. The bitch talking about she going to get her family and all. I said, man, I ain't doing nothing. I'm just asking you for my dog. Mm-hmm. Well, you ain't stop by. I said, you the one that told me. Now you claiming somebody else claiming.
Straight up.
Coldest part about it, the hole he dug, he wound up, I had a red one just like him. Identical, but just red. And he was training him. He was gonna have him just like him. He got out the same way. I was really mad at dog. He came back and he got out again. You gotta understand, the animal is animal. And you know, she had puppies. They kind of got up in age. You got to protect their dog.
Right.
That's his job.
Black man.
That's the main man.
Tell him to come to play.
The main man.